I'd like to formally welcome you to the 5th annual Senior Variety Show. Yes. Oh, you can clap for that. You can shake for that. Very good. I'm excited. All right. Thank you so much for joining us today. We do have a sold-out audience. This is our 5th sold-out show, so hats off to the performers. Yeah. I will be your host today. My name is Leah Martinez. I am the program supervisor at the Danville Senior Center, so I'm delighted to be here. Thanks so much. Before we get started with the real talent, I do have some housekeeping and things I want to go over with you. We do have a videographer here today who will be recording the whole show. We pride ourselves on being a family-friendly show, so thank you for helping me keep it that way. You've all been given maracas, right? All right, and we're very excited to have those. One of the best things about the variety show is the very supportive audience. So the way that you can participate is not shake them unless it's engaged with the act up here, and if someone's doing something quiet, we want to give them the full stage. You can definitely take photo and video. Please do not use flash, and please make sure you're not obscuring the view of someone behind you or next to you while you're recording. Like I mentioned, this is the 5th annual show, and what makes it so special is the talented members of the community who are 50 years and better, who have been preparing for months and months for this. We have many of them here performing and a couple of members in the audience. So I just wanted to give a quick shout out. Thank you, Sheila, for being here. She performed with us since the beginning. She's a tapper. She pulled a golf club out of her shirt last year. So just honored to have her here in the audience. And we also have support from our senior advisory commissioners, 4 of which who are here today. So I'm just going to mention them by name. We have Chair Roxanne Foster. Yep. Vice Chair Sandra Moody. We have Commissioner Candace Hendra, Commissioner Donnelly, and Commissioner Freshman, who I believe is on vacation but judged for this event, so he's in support. Other little announcements. We will have a bathroom break about halfway through the show, but there is a restroom in the gallery. Please identify the exit nearest you in case you need to find it. And without further ado, I'd like to start introducing our first act. This group is called Leslie's Cardio Dance Group. They began working out in parking lots and basketball courts during the pandemic, and their act is called Dancing Through the Ages. Please give a warm welcome to Leslie, Margaret, Susan, Debbie, Lola, Sarah, Jolene, Betty, and Molly. You know you have it. You take a moment, make it magic. Yeah, the way you move is so dramatic. I think I might make you a habit. See all these faces. So many numbers on your wait list. You make me wanna make some changes. Drive me to drink, I'm drinking cases. Yeah.
Yeah. jumping and the jump began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing. Let it rock, everybody, let it rock. Everybody in old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy played his tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. The drummer boy from Illinois would crash, boom, bang. The whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let it rock, everybody, let's rock. Everybody in old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Number 47 said to number 3, you're the cutest jailbird I ever did see. I sure would be delighted with your company. Come on and do the jailhouse rock with me. Let's rock, everybody, let's rock. Everybody in old cell block.
Hello. All right. Let's give it up for Leslie's Cardio Dance Group. And my mic is working again. I like when that happens. All right. Next up, we have a performer who I would say is a variety show treasure. He always makes us laugh, and he's a man of many talents. He always plans his act idea about a year in advance. So I just want to give a warm welcome to A Word from Our Sponsor by Keith Barros.
Now a commercial message from our sponsor, KTEL Records. But first I want to mention something that I didn't talk about in rehearsal. At the audition for this show, one of the judges expressed his displeasure at the fact that I was not going to sing this year. Don't throw anything. You know, I think this is, and I think he's really kind of a wannabe Simon Cowell, really. It's just my own personal opinion. But anyway, I got two yeses from the two lady judges, and so here I am. Okay, well, the trick is to synchronize my voice, my announcing with the music. So I have both parts here written on my script. So, okay, sound booth on my count. Ready with the soundtrack? Hello? Anybody home up there?
Keith, we have a problem.
What?
The guys in the sound booth tell me your tape broke inside your cassette player. You're going to have to do the commercial without the music tracks.
It can't be done without the music tracks. It won't make any sense.
Sorry,
I can't just
Keith.
Read the music from the script.
Yeah, well, you're on your own, and you know what they say, the show must go on.
Yeah, Simon Says, yeah. Who let him in the sound booth? Now I know what happened to my tape. All right, well, let's see. Here it is, the greatest music offer of all time. KTEL Records presents every record ever recorded by anyone in one amazing collection. We've got all your old favorites and many you've never heard of, from music legends to one-hit wonders. You'll get them all like The Tokens. Dee 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 dum dum da way. The Big Bopper. Hello, baby. Michael Jackson.
Don't stop till you get enough.
Well, thanks a lot, Simon. The Rivingtons. Ba 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 ba. Wayne Newton.
Dunk a Shane, darling, dunk a Shane.
Perry Como. Oh, it's impossible. Paul Anka.
You are my destiny.
Del Shannon.
And I wonder, I wonder.
Bob Dylan.
Well, I would not feel so all alone. Everybody must get stoned.
Little Richard.
Lucille!
Nobody sleeps through Little Richard. Yes, it's one hit after another. You could listen 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, without ever hearing the same song twice. Yours now for as little as 1,995 payments of $19.95, plus shipping and handling. You'll get all the greats like Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. That one hurt. Harry Belafonte.
Day-o.
Kermit the Frog.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows?
The Everly Brothers.
Here he comes.
Julio Iglesias.
Of all the girls I've loved before.
Willie Nelson.
Of all the girls I've loved before.
Elvis Presley.
I mean, love. I'm all shook up.
Oh, and finally, the Marcells. Ba 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 dang a dang a ding a dong ding dong.
Blooming.
Available on records and tapes. Call 1-800-GEEZERS. Operators are standing by. Thank you, and thank you, Simon.
Keith, everybody. The man of many, many voices. All right, next up we have a musical ensemble called Sisters in Accord. They have been singing together for about 10 years, just a decade, and they're part of the Sweet Adelines. Let's give a warm welcome to Carolyn, Melanie, Carla, Sharon, Susan, Harriet, Linda, Kenneth, and Connie.
Until a new one comes along.
Email your answer, send me a tweet. Mine forevermore. Tell me you'll need me, promise you'll feed me when I'm 94.
Thank you. Give it up for Sisters in Accord. Great job, ladies. Love it. Love it. All right. This next one is called Helpers of Age. It's a story about aging, but they're going to tell you and show you. They have two performers, Saroj Ahuja and Kumud Bhatt, as well as the celebrity guest, Carol Anderson, who was actually recruited to perform with this group at our Monday senior lunch program. So, if you're ever around on Monday and you've called in your reservation by noon the Friday before, please feel free to stop by our lunch program at the Danville Senior Center, and you never know what you'll get signed up to do. So I'm going to give them a little bit more time to set up, but I did want to plug our lunch program as one of our many programs. Let's do a show by shakers. Do a little shake if this is your first show. Okay, what about second show? Okay, anyone hardcore and they've been to all four before this? Shake them proud. All right. Well, if you like to plan ahead like we do in recreation, the date of the next show is actually on the back of your program. So don't tell me you're doing something September 14th of 2024. I will not believe you. I think they need my microphone, so I'm going to go ahead and hand it over or back off the stage slowly. And presenting Saroj, Kumud, and Carol.
Song that we are going to perform in is in our language, but we have incorporated the English words for you to understand, so this is not a big thing to understand. Carol, she is the one who I got from the senior center, and I had a friend who was participating with me, but she went on vacation. So I was looking for somebody, and she offered. I'm very thankful to Carol for offering her services. The song that I'm going to sing is about the creeping of old age, and that robbed our youth. And the creeping of the old age, first it came on my hair, then eyes, then the rest of the body, and then who helped in putting us through that age? Yeah, Kumud and Carol will show you what helped us. Okay, so enjoy the song.
कैसा बुढ़ापा आया रे धोखा दे गई जवानी कैसा बुढ़ापा आया रे धोखा दे गई जवानी पहला बुढ़ापा मेरे बालों पे आया पहला बुढ़ापा मेरे बालों पे आया दाई ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी दाई ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी दूजा बुढ़ापा मेरी आँखों पे आया दूजा बुढ़ापा मेरी आँखों पे आया ग्लासेस ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे क्लासेस ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी तीजा बुढ़ापा मेरे चेहरे पे आया तीजा
मेरा बुढ़ापा मेरे चेहरे पे आया बॉटक्स ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी बॉटक्स ने जान बचाई धोखा दे गई जवानी चौथा बुढ़ापा मेरी बॉडी पे आया चौथा बुढ़ापा मेरी बॉडी पे आया लाइपोसक्शन ने जान चाही रे धोखा दे गई जवानी लाइपो ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी पांचवा बुढ़ापा मेरे पैर टांगों पे आया पांचवा बुढ़ापा मेरे टांगों पे आया केन ने जान बचाई धोखा दे गई जवानी केन ने जान बचाई दे गई जवानी छठा बुढ़ापा मेरे हस्बैंड पे आया छठा बुढ़ापा मेरे हस्बैंड पे आया फ्रेंड्स ने जान बचा रे धोखा दे गई जवानी फ्रेंड्स ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी फ्रेंड्स ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी फ्रेंड्स ने जान बचाई रे धोखा दे गई जवानी
All right. Give it up for Helpers of Age. Humor and music, several languages. I mean, wonderful. All right, this next act, these are a return crew. They have been dancing together since childhood, on and off. They call their act Joyful Noise as they navigate their senior years. And true story, the first year that they performed, they actually inspired me to go take tap classes. So if you see something up here today and you're like, I could do that, go find a class. You totally can. I mean, I can't, but you can. And without further ado, let's give a warm welcome to Pat, Jeannie, Linda, and Roseanne.
Thank you.
The Rhythm Rockers. So fun. I love the outfit. All right. All of the acts that you'll see today are breathtaking, but the one that's next, I find myself holding my breath through. I'm going to present Brad Kruk, who has 45 years experience in ballroom dance, here with Kimberly Liu. They will be performing Lady in Red.
Seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight. I've never seen you shine so bright. I've never seen so many men ask you if you wanted to dance. They're looking for a little romance, give it half a chance. I have never seen that dress you're wearing, all the highlights in your hair that catch your eye. I have been blind, lady in red. Is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here, it's just you and me. Shine so bright, you were amazing. Never seen so many people want to be there by your side. And when you turn to me and smile, it took my breath away. I have never had such a feeling of complete and utter love. I do tonight, lady in red. Is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here, it's just you and me. It's where I wanna be.
Up for Brad and Kimberly. Absolutely elegant. I feel like I do my own interpretation of that when I get my 2-year-old ready for preschool. Parenthood. It's beautiful. Speaking of parenthood, our next act is a little bit about parenthood. We have Dr. Saverio DeLuca. He is a retired dentist and a Danville resident of 29 years. He is the father of three boys, the youngest of which just started college. And this is a little bit about his parenthood story. He'll tell you a little bit more. Just get your Kleenex out.
Before I actually start this song, I'd like to say that it's been wonderful being here for 29 years. My wife and I have raised our three boys here. And historically, all of my boys, I've sang lullabies to them. This particular song that I'd like to play for you today was written by a young Kenny Loggins when he was just 17 years old, about wanting to grow up and get away from the community, Christopher Robin. And I think today they would probably call that adulting while they're going off to school or something like that. 20 years later, he wrote a sequel and he added another verse. The verse was to return home because we're so busy in our lives, and especially when you get to a certain point in your life where you just look forward to always looking back. So I sing this song to my son, and it was really tough because he just went away 3 weeks ago. I'm feeling verklempt about it because I'm just actually just waiting for him to come back home.
Christopher Robin and I walked alone under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to Al and Eeyore as our days disappeared all too soon. Well, I wandered much further today than I should have, and I can't seem to find my way back to the woods, so help me if you can. I gotta get back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the skies. Back to the days of Christopher Robin and Pooh. You see, Winnie the Pooh doesn't know what to do. Got a honey jar stuck on his nose. He came to me asking help and advice. From here, no one knows where he goes. So I sent him to ask of the owl if he's there, how to loosen the jar from the nose of a bear. He said, help me if you can. I gotta get back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. And you'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all those bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin and Pooh. Well, it's hard to explain how a few certain things will follow you throughout all your life. There I was just watching my son with my bear sleeping there by his side. Well, I tucked him in, I kissed him, and as I was gone, I swear that bear said, boy, welcome home. Believe me if you can, I finally come back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. Surprise, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin, back to the ways of Christopher Robin, back to the days of
Thank you.
Dr. Saverio De Luca, everyone. I know I mentioned I have a 2-year-old. I also have a 7-month-old. So I guess by definition, I'm living at Pooh Corner, and that feels real accurate. This is basically mom's day out for me. Okay, next up, we have a special group who is making their first public performance ever with us today. They are a group that meets at the Danville Senior Center as part of our enrichment classes, the Kamana Wana Playa Ukulele Club. It's a loose translation. They have a volunteer coordinator, if you will, that helps lead their rehearsals each week, and his name is Bob Turner. There's a lot of them, if you can tell. And I asked some of the members of the Ukulele Club what they would say about Bob. They told me they didn't have enough time to describe Bob to me. They said he was a strict taskmaster and doesn't allow any mistakes at all. I think they were kidding, but they do really enjoy getting together. They will be performing The Walk of Life together today. And I'm going to read off first names only just because they're our largest group today. We have Bob, Betty, Clifton, Uni, Frank, also Frank, Jean, Judy, Karen, Lingling, Lynn, Pat, Raymond, Rosemary, Sam, Terry, and Vince. All right, shake it up. Let them feel your energy.
And just so you know, Chris is playing for Clifton. The Walk of Life by Dire Straits, ukulele edition. The song is about a busker standing in a tunnel playing music that everyone knows and recognizes. And he's looking for tips.
Thank you.
Shake it up for the Come On, I Wanna Play It Club. Oh. Keep it shaking.
And we want to thank Leia and Kelly for all the help getting us ready for this.
Thanks, Bob. Thank you. Thank you so much. So yesterday at the dress rehearsal, they got some coins, not paper money. So you guys are the real deal. Thank you so much for sharing that time with us, you guys. Thank you for being a patient and compassionate audience. Really appreciate it. And we had to build some suspense for this act right here. If you are sitting in the audience and looking at Virginia going, I know her. Maybe we shop at the same Safeway. Maybe we have the same dentist. No, she's our cover girl of the fall activity guide. She's an incredible human being. She's only 99 years old. And we are so glad that she didn't decide to stop after she made the cover. She just keeps on going. So welcome, Virginia. She is going to be doing a Hawaiian medley for us today. Enjoy.
So I start, where's my music? I want to go back to my little grass shack in Kalakaua. Be with all the Connies and Mohinis that I knew long ago. I can hear the lullies playing on the beach at now. I can hear the old Hawaiian saying, Ko mai no ka ua I ka hale vele ka hau. It won't be long till my ship will be sailing back to Kona. A grand old place that's always there to see. You're telling me? I'm just a little Hawaiian and I miss my island boy. I want to go back to my fish and poi. I want to go back to my little grand shack in Kalakaua'i, where the humahuma nuka nuku apua goes swimming by. Where the huma huma nuka nuku apua go swimming by. Now for my second song. He wore a malo and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. All the people shouted as he went by. He was a cockeyed mayor of Kanakakai. He's a lazy Malahini Haole boy. But all the girls were crazy to share his fish and poi. He wore a mother and he wore a smile. He drank a gallon of oak to make life worthwhile. He made them laugh until he made them cry. He was a cockeyed mayor of Kanakakai. The horse he rode was skinny, a broken down old female. Said, stuck a green panini right under that horse's tail. He made her buck and he made her fly all over the island of Molokai. You can hear the Connies and Mohinis too. Gave him a lay of Kinkaneer. And now you've heard my story about the mayor of Kaunakakai. All his fame and glory on the island of Molokai. He wore a malo and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. Cow. Thank you.
Give it up for Virginia.
Thank you. Thank you. And here's my friend Jeff, who's been very helpful.
Thank you, Jeff. If you needed another reason to come back next year, Virginia's already picked out what she'll be doing next year. Just saying. All right. If you happen to pick up a green maraca, can you shake it? Can you shake it a little louder? All right, if you picked up a green one, this is your guy. I'm excited to introduce John Green. He will be singing Misty and Fly Me to the Moon, and he is someone that was recruited at last year's variety show. He came, and his friends turned to him and said, "You should be up there." And here he is. Give it up for John Green.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I would like to thank my sweetheart Linda over there somewhere and all my friends and family that are here today. I appreciate it. And special to the three couples that with us last year said, you ought to do this. So here I am. And if you got any old fruit, keep it in your pocket. I'm talking to you, Dylan. I like to sing songs of love. And the first one is Song of New Love. You know, that love where you've just met someone and your emotions go from excitement when you're with them to emptiness when you're not, to anticipation for that next time. And the second song will be where the love is mutual, you're a couple, you're enjoying life, and it's now a fun, fun adventure. Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Look my way, and a thousand violins begin to play, or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. You can say that you're leading me on, but it's just what I want you to do. Can't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. On my own, would I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove? I'm too misty and too much in love. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. We start that again, please? I lost my beginning with applause, I'm sorry. I'll just be. To the moon and let me play. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me know what life is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, Linda, darling, kiss me. And fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Ooh, and fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, I love you.
All right, John Green, everybody. Who doesn't love a little love dedication? Hi, Linda, wherever you are, hello. I love you too. Next up, we have Christina's Court. They are based out of Livermore, and they are led by Christina herself. When I asked them about the group, they said, we didn't know exercise could be this fun. So let's give it up for Christina, Lucy, Donna, Erica, Michelle, Nancy, Madeline, and Roxanne. Take it away, ladies.
Just have the fun.
Christina's chord, everyone. They sparkle, don't they? And I am not just talking about their skirts. Great job, Christina's chords. All right, next up we have a treat. We have a performer from the very original variety show, but this will be his first time back with us. He is an educator and funny guy, although I'll let you be the judge. Everyone give it up for Derek Leonard.
All right, this is not Leah's only job, by the way. She's also the U.S. ambassador to Berkeley, so thank you for your service. Good to be here. Yeah, so I stopped for gas on the way here. Gas is going up again. It's weird, my niece just got engaged. Yeah, they registered at Chevron. Got him a full tank of premium and a car wash. Who's the favorite uncle now? Did you guys find a place to put your car? It's crowded out there. I had to park in Alamo. So. Be careful where you park, by the way. The other day I parked my car under this ledge full of pigeons. Came out the other day, looked at my car, it's like, what do pigeons eat all day? Whiteout? What, are they correcting things now? Is that part of their job? So I live in Vallejo, which is pretty much just a liquor store with a town built around it. So it's like Concord, but without the charisma. None of that European charm. So I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a Safeway Club Card member. Pretty proud of that, yeah. Your card has been accepted. All right. Feel good about life. So I went shopping today. You know you're broke when you're putting stuff on layaway at the Dollar Tree. I'll be back on the 15th. So I'll shop at the Dollar Tree. I don't have a problem with it, but I always get the new checker first day in the job, doesn't know what he's doing. Price check on shampoo. Price check on shampoo. It's like, I think it's $1.25. It's gone up. So I like Costco, go to Costco, get my glasses at Costco, go back to the optical department, they have a laminated card on the table, it tells you what shape eyeglass frames to get based on the shape of your face. So if you have a round face, you're supposed to get square frames, and if you have a square face, you're supposed to get round frames, and if your face is a trapezoid, eye patch. They have clothes at Costco, which, occasionally I will buy clothes at Costco, but they don't have a dressing room. You know, because normally when you buy pants, you want to try them on. I usually go to that big fridge in the back, next to the frozen mango slices. People come in, and it's like, excuse me, I'm in here. I'll be done in a minute. I say, come on. So you're walking out of Costco, you know, right before you show your receipt, on the left side they have all the display of all that stuff. Some Costcos, they have a cutaway of a casket. You can buy a casket at Costco. It's like, I just wouldn't want that. I'm sure you can save a lot of money, but I don't want the last thing I ever see to be Kirkland. Disturbing. So. Actually, I love, my favorite store is actually Trader Joe's. I love Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's now is gluten-free Oreos. Gluten-free Oreos. They're called JoJo's. Is that the problem with Oreos? Gluten? People all over the world thinking, man, without gluten, these would be the perfect food. These would be a superfood. Who needs arugula when I could be popping the JoJo's? Hey, by the end of the show, we're going to make Danville great again. So, I hate it when I call my mom and it shows up on her phone as scam likely. It's like, my dad, he's getting a little more tech savvy every day. He stopped referring to his car as a horseless carriage. So, I think that's a good thing. So, when I was a kid, my mom used to make us eat liver. She'd say, it's good for you. It's good for you. You know what the liver does? I mean, it's the organ where the blood flows in. It traps the toxins and the blood flows out. Makes sense. You want to eat that. Why don't I just eat the oil filter off my car after a long road trip? She always gives us top ramen, too. Brag about how cheap it is. Mom, we know it's cheap. You ever look at the ingredients on this stuff? These things have more sodium than a salt lick.
So feeling good about my life, I finally stopped going to restaurants that make me eat with a spork. So things are looking up. So salads at home, when I was a kid, they're always iceberg lettuce. Iceberg lettuce is pretty much the Wonder Bread of the lettuce family. No thank you to iceberg lettuce. So I was looking at my calendar today. I noticed the different international holidays. It's weird. In Japan, they have a holiday called Respect for the Elderly Day. I think that's great. We don't have anything like that in this country. Okay, well, the closest thing we have to that is the Senior French Toast Slam at Denny's. I heard the maraca. I like that. So what else is happening? My daughter just turned 18, and I miss her being a little kid. You know, I miss buying her a doll, Christmas and birthday. Although, giving her the doll is the fun part. Buying the doll is not the fun part. They have so many dolls, it's hard for a dad. I mean, they have dolls that do every type of disgusting bodily function. Doesn't that defeat the purpose of a doll? A doll is supposed to look human with none of the hassles. What's next, a doll that owes $3,000 in back taxes? Coming soon, seventh grade Susie. She lies, rolls her eyes, and just got suspended for fighting. I think I'd like two of those, please. So someone got me that book, How to Cook for Your Dog. I don't cook for anyone. What are the chances I'm going to cook for my dog? Okay, champ, just 20 more minutes. I still have to make the pesto. Go ahead and get started on the salad. So I think my food that I like the least, which I mentioned already, is Wonder Bread. I don't know. Does anyone past the age of 9 eat Wonder Bread? Is there anyone? I don't like any bread you can actually wad up and use in a slingshot. I don't like bread you can use to pick up spills, okay? Not going to eat bread that's more absorbent than Huggies. I don't need that. Of course, now they have Wonder Light White. Yeah, who's this for? All those people out there can't stand the hearty fullness of Wonder Regular? This isn't bread, it's gauze. It's like you're walking around with a bandage stuck to the roof of your mouth. Oh. Ever try to spread cold butter on a piece of Wonder Bread toast? It's like trying to wipe your eye on a brick. So, what about sliced American cheese? Why do they call it American cheese? Because no other country would claim it? Do we need it wrapped in 9 layers of plastic? What, are they afraid some flavor might seep in? You could use this for skid protection in the bathtub. Okay, I don't want any cheese you can use to patch a flat. I don't like cheese you can deal. Are you in? 5-card stud, craft singles are wild. There we go. Thank you very much. You guys have been a great crowd.
Thank you so much. Give it up for Derek. Going to my spot. I'm standing in my spot. If you liked him, I guess you can see him at Costco, just maybe not when he's with the mangoes. Pick your moment. Next up, we have an act called Victorian Rose, and it's Victorian, King Bowman, and Rose Hill. Victorian is nervous and excited for her performance, and she has switched it up every year. She always keeps us guessing. She'll be singing along with Rose Hill, who will be dancing the hula. And Rose has been featured on America's Got Talent season 11. And she's also appeared in Legends in Concert in Las Vegas. Let's give a nice warm welcome to Victorian Rose.
Maestro. Melly,
bloom on the hillside and shine in the streams. If you try, you'll find me where the sky meets the sea. Here am I, your special island. Come to me, come to me. Valley high, valley high, valley high.
Give it up for Victorian Rose. I don't know if you can see, but Rose had rhinestones on her toes, so she literally had twinkle toes. That's fun. Speaking of sparkle, our next act is sure to bedazzle you. She deserves requires little introduction, but you can expect to see her shine. This is Diamonds by Helena Dietrich.
The French are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. A square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's, Cartier, Black Star, Frost Gorham, Shane Company. Talk to me, Harry Winston. Tell me all about it. There may come a time when a lass needs a lawyer. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when some hardball employer thinks you're awful nice. But get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. It's then that those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Bulgari, Chanel, Diamond Center, K Jewelers, Costco, I don't care! Time goes on, and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. With stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight at Tiffany's. Diamonds, I said, diamonds. I don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Great job. Great job. Great job, Helena. I don't know if you saw her shoes, but if I was out here in those shoes, me standing here in those shoes would be my talent. Just saying. Next up, we have Meg Keeley, who began playing the accordion in elementary school. She formed a band with her brother that they called the Argumentatives. adorable. And this accordion performance is going to be a medley from The Godfather. So she's going to make you an offer that you can't refuse. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Give it up for Meg. Thank you, Meg. I had to choose my Godfather quote wisely because there's one about sleeping with the fishes or swimming. I don't know. Cannoli. I don't know. Okay. Next up, we have the pleasure of listening to Unchained Melody by Bob Garcia. He is also known as Doo-Wop Bob, and he hosts karaoke and performs at retirement centers. So give it up for Doo-Wop Bob.
Just want to introduce this song for those that I'm sure everybody knows it, but the history is probably not known. It's from a 1955 movie, prison movie called Unchained, and it's one of the most recorded songs of the 20th century. Over 1,500 recordings from 670 different artists in multiple languages, and of course, the Righteous Brothers, Bobby Medley, Bobby Hatfield, had the hit with it in 1965, and Ghost resurrected it again. So this is it.
Oh, my love, my darling, I hunger for your touch a long, lonely time, and time goes by so slowly, time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love, I need your love. Godspeed your love to me. Lonely rivers flow to the sea, to the open arms of the sea. Lonely rivers sigh, wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home, wait for me. Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch a long, lonely time, and time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love, I need your love. Godspeed your love to me. Oh, oh, to
Bob. Wonderful. Our last act of the day has quite a setup, so this gives me the opportunity to do some announcements, some plugs, if anyone has any shout-outs. I wanted to start by saying thank you so much for being a fabulous audience today. Clap for yourselves. I love the smiles, I love the support, and the warmth for all of our performers. It's fantastic. I also want to take a moment to thank the staff that made today possible. So Kelly, planning, coordinating, everything that you did. She doesn't like being the center of attention, but round of applause for Kelly. Thank you to Gail and Yvonne for checking in everyone with their tickets. Yes, you can shake for them. We have phenomenal stagehands backstage who have just been managing the show. So thank you to all of our volunteer stagehands. Some incredible ushers who helped you find your seats earlier today. In the sound booth is Sam. So give it up for Sam. And Edward has been, oh, there's Edward. Let's clap for Edward. I also want to just acknowledge all the performers. Like I said, they've been preparing for months for this, and they will all be up after the act. They'll be up here for photos if you'd like. We have sponsored refreshments from Live Well at Home, so those will be in the gallery immediately following. Just want to say thank you to our sponsor, Live Well at Home. And are you guys almost? Yeah, we're good. And before I completely hand it over here, just wanted to say, mark your calendars for September 14th, 2024. We'd love to see you. We typically do auditions in July, so you have plenty of time to learn something. Plenty of time. Thank you so much. Thanks. This is definitely one of the best parts of my job, so thank you for being here. And last but never least, we have the self-named Dumb Band. Dumb stands for Driveway Ukulele Men's Band, and it is the Jeffs and Ron. So we have Jeff Klein, Jeff Lynch, and Ron, not Ron Green, Ron Guerin. So consult your program. It's spelled correctly this year, which is very exciting. And they are going to take us somewhere far away. And it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
For those of you who don't know us, we're also the Dumb Band, so just that's who we are. And you can tell them how we got.
We're not. Are we on?
No.
Edward said, "Wait till he gets up to the booth."
Oh, okay.
You're on, but it's quiet.
Okay.
So bear with us, folks. By the way, we'd like to continue with the tradition tonight of having so many great singers. But that's not going to happen. I say we'd like to. We'd really like to. Okay, I can plug in.
Test. Testing, test. Whoa, those lights. Look at those lights.
I don't know why we're looking up there. We can't see a thing.
You're good to go?
I think we're good. Are you good? You on?
I think so. Edward, I'm okay with the sound? You would think with all this setup that we have something really special. We don't.
We're just hard to work with.
All the other acts were better. So during the pandemic, we used to get together on my driveway and we would play music and drink wine. We'd sit 6 feet apart and mostly drink wine. And I came up with the name. I thought, well, we'd be we're all men and we're sitting on my driveway and so we must be the Driveway Ukulele Men's Band. I thought it was genius. So I ran in and told my wife there, hey, I've come up with a name for our band. We're the Driveway Ukulele Men's Band. And she goes, that's dumb.
And it stuck.
I said, well, it isn't great, but you don't have to be mean about it. So over the next, 4 years, I think, we've been together and performing, and so we just kind of went by the dumb band, and somehow it, not somehow, it definitely fits.
All right, so we're going to do a song, it's 5 o'clock somewhere by Alan Jackson, and also Jimmy Buffett, who, you know, we lost. And those of you who were here last year, you may remember we did fins, you know, fins to the left, fins to the right, and everybody was participating. So much fun. So I have to say is, fins up, Jimmy. I think we lost a tremendous man, and he was fed all of our lives, I think, at the age bracket we're in. He gave us all fantasies, way to live. So here we go. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. Workday passes like molasses in winter time, but it's July. Getting paid by the hour, older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something. I think I'll just call it a day.
He'd say,
pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Thank you very much. We appreciate that. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Pour me something tall, everybody. Give me a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
I don't care.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Now, actually, I know this isn't on the program, but this is something we do sometimes. And it's a song that I think you all know. It was one of America's most famous folk songs written by Woody Guthrie. and it's called This Land Is Your Land. So if you know it, please, please sing with us.
You guys know this one.
Yeah, everybody knows this song, right? You got your clip set there, buddy? You're clipped? Yeah, all right.
I'm almost there. Usually it's the bass player that messes up.
Yeah.
It's never the banjo player, it's always the bass.
The green guy. It's always the banjo player. All right. We ready?
This land is your land.
Come on.
This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California sands of her diamond desert, and all around me a voice was sounding. This land was made for you and me.
My banjo part.
A wall there that tried to stop me. A sign was painted, said private property. But on the other side, it didn't say nothing. That sign was made for you and me.
All right, here we go.
This land is your land. This land is my land. Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. When the sun comes shining and I was strolling and the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling, a voice was chanting as the fog was lifting. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. This land was made.
What a great time today, huh? Did everybody have a great time?
Thank you, everybody.
Unbelievable.
Thank you so much.